So it looks like we don't have any hot water in our shower here. We'll go ahead and show you how to test this out and see what the problem is. So we got this running and there's no hot water. One way to test it is you turn it all the way over to the hot and no water's coming out. So there's a cartridge inside here and that cartridge is jammed. It's not coming loose and so it's not letting any hot water come through. All we can get is cold water.